Minato Namikaze was the third Hokage of Konoha, who first sealed the nine-tailed fox spirit and is the father of Naruto Uzumaki. Minato was a shinobi of immense prowess, even in his youth. He studied under the tutelage of Jiraiya, who took a special interest in him, believing him to be the child of the prophecy. He had always been in love with Kushina, though she regarded him as unreliable and girly. This attitude changed when he personally rescued her from Kumogakure forces that had kidnapped her. When he confessed his admiration for her skills and beauty, she fell in love with him. Not long after that, Minato grew to take on his own team, consisting of Rin Nohara, Obito Uchiha, and Kakashi Hatake. After his integral role in ending the Third Shinobi World War, Minato earned the title of the Yellow Flash, thanks to his inhuman speed, and eventually became the Fourth Hokage of Konoha. Not long after that, Kushina became pregnant with Naruto. On the night of Naruto's birth, Konoha was attacked by a masked man known as Tobi, who unleashed the nine-tailed fox. After a heated battle, Minato and Kushina were left with no choice but to seal the raging nine-tailed fox in their son, both of them dying in the process.